plenty of playing time left in this frame. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Detroit's won the draw. Denies him with a save. The Leafs will play it in their own end. Pokes it away in his own end. Now a quick pass to Mantha. Here's a chance to his teammate, and that's picked off in front. Passes over to Mulgan. Quick pass to Tavares. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. From the neutral zone now. A howitzer denied by the goaltender. Saucers it tape to tape. With the tip. The Leafs move the puck in the defensive zone. Nice feed from the left side up the middle. Takes a shot. Makes the save. Pennington's going to elect for the faceoff and maybe just a chance to play with the puck a little.
Well, you get to feel it for sure, but he hasn't had much to do at all. His team's been in control as they lead this game.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. Detroit's ahead 1-0. Here's a short pass to Palamaki. From the left side, they gain the zone. Moved out in front. He scores! One-timer and a beaut.
He's able to work his way into the low slot to take that pass. He doesn't stop it, so the goalie can't catch up to it.
Detroit's now up by two. Why are they here now?
The way they played the game is that they've taken all the air out of the opposition. There's no room for them to move the puck.
Moves it quickly over to Fabry. Here's an odd man rush. Sends it over, and they can't convert on the play. Saucer pass. From one point man to another. Great stop by Bishop. Taken along the wall by Verana. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Here's a rip. Huge stop by Bishop. Quick feed to Hartman. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. And now he moves it to Bertuzzi. Hammers a shot, blocked in traffic. And it's a quick pass to Ronick. Hammers it on net. Oh, a clutch save. Pass back to the point. Winds up, lets it go, and that's broken up.
They've gotten after it on this shift in the offensive zone.
And he slides it quickly to Verana. Slides it back to the blue line. 29 seconds left. Hammers the shot. Too much congestion in front. And he makes the easy save. Here's a howitzer at the net. Just wide.
They say it's a game of inches. James, if that puck is a couple of inches to the side, that hits the post and goes in.
And the offensive onslaught will come to an end as the clock runs out, bringing the period to a close.
Fans, a portion of tonight's proceeds will fund the Children's Playroom at City Hospital, providing a safe, fun environment for kids.
Both teams heading down the tunnels. We'll take a quick breath ourselves and be back for the second period. Along with Ray Ferraro between the benches, I'm James Cebulski. Period number two is about to get underway. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Passes it to Bertuzzi. Scoops up the puck now. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. Moves it to Matthews. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Detroit's on the attack. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Chychrun. Looks to set up at the point now. What a stop! Toronto's got the puck along the boards. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. And he slides it quickly to Marner. Here they come. The Red Wings get a hold of the puck in their own end. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. And we've got a two-on-one. Denies that opportunity. Directed over to Marner. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. From the left side, takes it at center. Here he is in front. He scores. Well, when it rains, it pours.
Man, they are just coming out in buckets right now as they get three straight. Really a dominating performance. That pass is on and off his stick in an instant. No stopping it, one timing it so it's in the net.
The Red Wings add yet another, and they have been dominant from the start.
Really impressive performance for them. All 18 skaters plus the goaltender have been excellent tonight.
Takes it and looks ahead. Stroms got it into offensive territory. Handles the puck. Fires it. Denies him. He got all of it. Sends a pass over. Quick pass to Tavares. Cutting to the front of the net. The Red Wings gain possession along the wall. Looking for space inside the D zone. Shot, and he makes the save.
Bishop's one of the group today for sure. It's not been very good from him all the way out.
Here's a short pass to Honka. Tremendous hit against the wall.
You think there's a sliver of room there, James? There's none. And he got corked.
Detroit's ready to go on the attack. Here's a blast, and he says no. The Leafs have it now, and it's a quick pass to Mulgan. Slides the puck over. Breakaway. Big time stop on the break.
Goalie came out, matched the shooter's speed, and shut down the chance.
Moves it on over to Verana. With possession along the wall. Sends it out right in front. Grabs the puck in the slot. Toronto's got it against the boards. Moves it quickly over to Ronick. Valimaki's stick handling in his own zone. And there's the save. Ray, a look at another sellout here tonight. It's starting to become one of the better fan bases in the league.
Well, it's fun in here. I mean, it's loud. There's lots of things to do for the fans when the game's not going on. I think they've done a great job here.
The Red Wings with a total team effort to this point as they lead comfortably here in the second. Taken by Carlson. He scores!
James, how many timeouts can you have? Because they need one now. They needed one before. And the way this is going, they're going to need one in a few minutes.
Or they could use the ghost of Roger Nielsen to wave that white towel.
He pounded this low stick side. The goalie can't get his pad on it. It's in the net.
Detroit's been pounding them all over the ice tonight. Ray, what's been your assessment?
Physically, skating, skill, they've been the better team in any category you want.
Takes the feed in the middle of the ice.
Assisted by number nine.
And nearing the final minute of the second. Back to the blue line. Slots up from the point. Scores!
Oh, good shot. I like the release, James. He really zips it past the goalie. Hits the pipe. He gets a nice bounce, and it's in the net. He had enough time to wind up for the slapper, and he zips it past the goaltender on the stick side.
Offensive performance is still in full effect here, even in the late stages of this period.
They haven't taken their foot off the gas pedal yet. They are still pushing for more offense.
And now he moves it quickly to Nylander.
Assisted by number 11, Jacob Chychrun. And by number 90, Joe Foligno.
And the period has come to an end in what has been a very one-sided affair tonight.
Programs for tonight's game are available on the concourse, featuring complete player listings for both teams, player bios, and informative stories.
And we'll be right back for what should be a very intriguing third. The moment of truth has arrived for both these teams. Third period action set to go. Third period underway here. This has been a total squash to this point. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
Detroit's focus now is just scores! His second of the game!
Well, he's been on it tonight. Really good skating legs. He's finished off a couple of plays, too.
He kept moving in that high slot, looking for an area that might be open. Then the puck's on and off his stick. Nice shot.
The hockey equivalent of going to the bullpen's happening here as they're going to change goaltenders.
I'm not so sure the guy coming into the game is going to feel so excited. Their team has just been destroyed tonight.
Detroit's all smiles on the bench next to you, aren't they?
Yeah, they're having lots of fun. Not so much on the other side where this night has been a nightmare.
Larkin's won the draw here in the open ice. Pass to Carlson. Dishes it to Larkin. Tosses it to Nylander. Quick feed to Matthews. Takes the feed. And here's the pass to Marner. Huge steal in his own end.
The Red Wings have played an outstanding game. What stood out for me is when they don't have the puck, they get it back really quickly. It's been that way all night.
Quick pass to Matthews. Looking to set up offensively. Detroit's got a hold of it against the wall. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. And that's wide of the net.
Nobody's going to be able to block that unless they're way off target like his shot was.
And puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go.
Carlson's able to take that quick pass.
He scores! A quarter of the way to 100, Razor!
Yeah, maybe in 3 years, James. And 25 is a pretty good season, you know. What a great shot, James, but I can't believe he had that much time to tee it up, walk right into it, and beat the goalie.
Detroit's taking a playbook out of the Ray Ferraro School of Hockey here. Just be aggressive, goal after goal.
Man, when you score, go get another one. You've got the other team down, go get more. Because you make yourself feel better, you build your own confidence, and you put this thing on cruise control.
Quick feed to Mantha. From the opposite point.
Time of the goal, 6 minutes.
The Red Wings walk the line. Unloads a shot, and it comes up with the save. Matthews has it at center ice. The Leafs will play it from the defensive zone. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. And now it's over to Matthews. Let's it fly! Comes up with the stop. Binnington's read the situation, and he's just going to let it breathe here, Ray.
Well, every once in a while, the goalie will get a sense that the guys are starting to run around. He's been on top of it tonight. Been an excellent game.
Montreal's up next on the calendar. Do players ever look ahead to games?
I think so. I mean, in particular, when there's one that stands out, it's a ex-Stanley Cup champion or the team you used to play against. Those ones always carry a little more pop.
Moves it to Heiskanen. And that one's broken up. Toronto's got it in their own zone. In all alone! Tracks it perfectly for the save.
Sometimes your best move just isn't enough. I can't find fault to the move. The goalie's just better.
The Red Wings looking against the half wall. Snaps it onto the net. Denies him. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play.
Team would like to thank you for your continued overwhelming support.
Detroit's offense has not been a problem tonight. They put a lot of shots on net and lead it big time late in this third period. Tavares wins the draw. Toronto's got a hold of the puck. From the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice. With the stop. Quick pass to Carlson. Takes the feed. Here they are on the attack. Slides it across. Goaltender gave him nothing as it goes off the side of the net.
Oh, man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
The Red Wings gain control of the puck against the wall. Now a quick pass to Chychrun. Blistering shot! No room for that one to get through. Moves along the blue line. 49 seconds to go. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. The Red Wings scoop it up along the boards. Not able to connect. Toronto's got the puck in the defensive end. 34 seconds left. Detroit's got a hold of it along the wall. Here's a short pass to Bertuzzi. Receives the pass. Hammers it on net. Scores! He's on the board!
It doesn't seem like much, James, but it's amazing at the start of the year how no goals in 3 games, 4 games, 5 games starts to weigh heavy on a player. Oh, I love that release right there. He pulls it tight to his feet, leans on it hard, and with the new sticks, torques up the flex, and he blasts it by it.
Detroit's offense, the story tonight as they lead it here in this third period. Larkin's won possession. The Leafs get a hold of it. The Red Wings take possession in the defensive end. Working the puck deep inside their own end.
Time of the goal, 19 minutes.
He has been like a brick wall as of late, and with just seconds to spare, another shutout looms here. There's the final horn, and here we go. Another no-no between the pipes tonight, Razor.
50 times he's laid a shutout on the line here. I've been really impressed with his focus as he made some good saves down the stretch.
For my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us. Good night. Welcome to Pittsburgh. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. The Red Wings roll in as one of the hottest teams in hockey tonight, Ray.
They haven't missed for a while. I've liked everything about them on this winning streak. They've took the game to their opponents. Their special teams have been good. Their goaltending's been good. When you're riding high, keep it rolling.
centers are lined up, official ready to drop the puck. The Red Wings take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Murray's moving the puck through his own zone. And now he angles it across to Sissons. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Gensel. Takes a shot.
Oh, he's going to be disappointed, James. He's going to get back to the bench and wonder, what did I do there? I had a great scoring chance and missed the net.
Takes it to the front. Scores! And they get on the board. Talk about a quick start here.
I don't think anybody's ever really ready for a goal this early in the first period. Now it changes the complexion of the game. That's a great pass. Good hands. That you elevate the puck over the defender's stick and the shooter catch and release, and it's in the net.
The Red Wings have to be loving this start.
You'd love for every start on the road to be this good. The early goal, a good couple of first shifts. Now you want to push through this first period.
Larkin's got it against the boards. Fires it on net. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Moves it quickly over to Ronick. Hammers it. He scores!
Bang, bang. Two goals in right around a minute 40.
Conversely, deflating for the other team.
Man, that is a kick in the shins right there. They just couldn't stop the bleeding. He got everything behind that. Weight transfer, lots of time to wind up, and the slapper beats the goalie clean.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. Detroit's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Pittsburgh's won the draw. Sends it over to Gensel. Here's a shot, and that one's turned away. Quick pass over to Larkin. Takes the pass. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Big save.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
Makes the save! Pittsburgh's looking to break out. Pokes the puck away. Quick feed to Bertuzzi. Detroit's got the puck against the boards. Scores! They are on fire!
Yeah, and it's all different sources, too. Score a goal, make a change, get another one. Nothing seems to slow them down. That is a bang-bang play right there, James. That pass is on the tape, and he doesn't stop, and he one-times it into the net.
Detroit's offense has been on fire to start this one, and still lots of time left in the first. The Red Wings get a hold of the puck off the draw. Slides the pass over to Strome. The Red Wings played along the boards. From point blank, he gets a piece of it with his stick.
Well, by being in the right position, James, he gets so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere for the puck to go.
Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. More than half the frame has been played here. The Red Wings now lead by three. Detroit's won the draw and they'll go to work. Point-to-point pass. Puck grabbed by Crosby. And loses possession after a solid hit. Shuts him down. He scores. Make that four straight.
They seem stunned. Like they cannot stem the tide. The four straight goals have been just a dominating stretch of play. This is a case of one team just working harder than the other. Once the puck is turned over, they stay on it. They're on it like a pack. And eventually they get the puck to the scoring zone and they capitalize.
Detroit's up here in the first and they could easily be up by more based on what they've done offensively. Strome's won the draw. Takes it at center. The Penguins have it from their own end. He got all of that one. Detroit's got the puck along the wall. Moves it to Niederreiter. They've got the defense outnumbered. Here's a shot. Denies him on the play. He scores! Jumps on the rebound and makes it!
You want money? You go to the bank. You want bread? You go to the store. You want goals? You get into the net. The rebound's there. He puts it away.
Pittsburgh's going to switch things up between the pipes.
He can't get over to the bench quick enough. Now he can get rid of that mask, throw in a ball hat, wrap a towel around his neck, and try and relax. This has been a rotten night for him.
The Red Wings are dominating in almost every facet of the game here in the first. Detroit's won it. Detroit quick pass to Heiskanen. Cutting to the slot with the stop.
Time of the goal, 14 minutes, 18 seconds.
Past the midway mark of the frame, the Red Wings have made this a thrashing with their latest goal. Detroit's won the faceoff. From one end of the blue line to the other. Oh, just inches wide.
Doesn't miss it by much, James. That's a really good shot, but he got to get it on the net.
And makes the save.
Grubauer's got that stop out of the way here. Now he can relax a little bit, perhaps, as he comes in cold, replacing the starter in goal.
Made that stop. Sends the pass over. Gains the zone through the middle. Matheson's got the puck. Maintains possession. No, oh, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it. He's got a step. And scores on the breakaway. Beautiful.
He got out ahead of the pack. And now all that's left is to finish this great opportunity. And he does. I'm not sure if he was calm at all, James. But he got out in the clear. And he finishes this breakaway off.
The Red Wings are up big here late in the first period. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Passes on over to Tanev. Some great thievery in the open ice. Moves the puck.
53, Lawrence Cedar. Time of the goal, 19 minutes, 18 seconds.
I think early in the year he gets a couple and you can feel his confidence grow and grow and grow. He looks like he thinks he's going to score almost every night.
Detroit's been the better team here in this first period. More shots and more goals. Just a better all-around execution. Well, a very one-sided first period finally comes to an end.
Feeling hungry? Try our arena restaurant for gourmet dining. With great views of the action, we'll get a price deal with one of our many grill locations on the concourse.
And as both teams head to their respective rooms, two more periods still to come. We're looking forward to it here on EA Sports. Well, the first 20 is in the books. Let's see what this second period offers. Second period set to get underway. It was a disaster first. Here we go. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
The Red Wings have hunted the puck most of that first period. They created many turnovers. They've got a big lead, and they've really played this game well.
And that's picked off. Oh, a violent collision against the wall.
No matter what you do, that's never going to feel good.
Sissons works the puck in his own zone. Up along the wing. Here's a short pass to Malkin. Nice poke check. Detroit's gained possession along the boards. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Nice pass. Moves it around along the half wall. Sissons plays the puck. Comes up with a stop. Puck scooped up by Nylander. Moves it quickly over to Bertuzzi. Hammers it from the point. Quick stop by Grubauer.
He reacts late, but he makes a save through traffic.
Takes it across the blue line. Oh, what a save in front. And the goaltender jumps on top of that one to try to slow things down.
They needed a stoppage. They started to get a little scrambly around their zone, and they're looking for some help. Now they can reorganize.
Detroit's had the better scoring opportunities, and lots of them, which is why they lead in a big way here in the second. Offensive zone faceoff, and he wins the draw. Turns him away! The Penguins get a hold of the puck along the boards. Quick feed to McCann. Sends it over to Petrie. The Red Wings have it against the wall. Pushes it across to Niederreiter. They've got numbers. Sends it across. Scores! Oh, what a one-timer to bury it!
The good thing he one-times this puck. The goalie almost gets there, but the pass is on his tape in the low slot, and he beats him clean.
Detroit's brought their offensive A game here in this, and it's only the second.
I think that's probably the bad news for the other team. It's still the second period, as you mentioned. They've dominated this game start to finish.
And that one stopped. Detroit's got the puck along the boards. Moves across the point. Scores!
A sweet feed there. The butterfly pass goes across and the shooter doesn't miss.
Detroit's offense is rolling and there's still a lot of time left.
I don't think you ever try to not score. So you're up by a lot? Good. Score a few more goals. Carry this thing in.
Chikrin's taking it from his own end. Moves it over to Verana.
By number 39, Anthony
takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender.
Grubauer's no different than anybody else tonight. I mean, that's a good stop that he makes, but he hasn't been very good, and the team has played rather poorly.
What a steal in his own end. Petrie swooping in on the attack. The Red Wings gain possession along the wall. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Scores! Quick blast! No chance!
If you're the goalie here, you just want to move as quick as you can. Maybe it'll hit you, but it's so close to the net, that pass is on the tape and off the tape in a hurry.
The Red Wings have come to play, and they show no signs of slowing down here in the second.
No, and there's still enough time left that you can't take your foot off the gas. Keep pushing forward.
At center ice now, he grabs the puck. And they send it right back to him. The Red Wings carry it along the wall.
Time of the goal, 15 minutes, 31 seconds.
Handles the puck at the point. Unleashed, and he scores!
He's probably got about 2 seconds from the time that puck's delivered to find it. He can't see it, so he drops into the butterfly and hopes it hits him.
The Red Wings have been the dominant team right from the start tonight.
You don't even have to be a great analyst to figure this out. Wow, are they better. They are all over them tonight.
Shot and makes the save.
Haskinen's offensive game is varied. He can score, he can pass, he creates for others, but he doesn't need much time to deliver his shot. He's among the league leaders in points because of that.
The Red Wings have to be feeling good about themselves here in the late stages of this second period as they continue to lead big. Takes a shot, and the stick is best friend on that save right there. The Red Wings glide it along the line. Denies him with the save. Oh, and another big stop. 4 seconds. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. Official blows the whistle. Let's see what the call is. Tripped him up, and he's off to the box for it, Ray.
Reaching out for the puck to get your stick into his feet. This is the consequence.
The Penguins will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening. There's the horn ending period number two. I'm not sure they wanted it to end.
Are you ready for a walk down memory lane? Then it's time to sign up for our fantasy camp. Play hockey with childhood heroes. It's a fun-filled week full of memories. Call us for details, or you can visit the team website.
Third period is just around the corner, so don't even think about putting that controller down. Are set, officials are set, third period action is coming up. Detroit's penalty killers have their work cut out for them here, but a nice start to the period as they win the draw. Takes the feed at the back end. Puck picked up by Mantha, and that pass goes awry. Oh, they trying to gain a step, looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Slides it over with pace to Strom. Makes a move in front. He scores! What a counterpunch shorthanded!
Teams are talking more and more about being aggressive when they're down a man. This is the result. Every once in a while, you're going to punch one through shorthanded. He didn't even have to raise this, James. After he made the deke, he was able to slide it in the low part of the net.
Detroit's left. Lighting performance continues here with another goal in the third.
They can walk home. They have dominated this third period. They've stretched the lead out into a really comfortable margin. He's got two goals already. If he can find a way to get a third, he's going to end up with a selection of hats in his stall after the game. I've had those. You look at the hats. Some of them are great. Others look like they've been worn for about 15 years. They're gross.
And they fail to go tape to tape. Looks Whoa. Like we got a penalty coming up here. Played big in the moment there. And the officials stopped the play. Let's see what the call is. The Red Wings will have to kill off 2 minutes here, charging the call.
Yeah, he gets rung up for a hit that's a little bit over the line. You can't run that far to make the hit.
A little too overzealous?
Yeah, just a little.
The Penguins roll out their man advantage unit, and they've got lots of time with this 5-on-3.
Heck, you want your power play to at least be even for the night. They gave up a shorthanded goal earlier. Here's a chance to redeem that.
Out front, a chance on the redirect. Stayed by the goaltender who stayed with it on the redirect.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Uses the force on that hit. Larkin's gaining momentum. Here he is in close. Gives them nothing in front.
This is a quality chance that the goaltender turns aside right from the slot.
Stops him cold. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Pittsburgh's got it in their own zone. It's a 3-on-1. In close. Big time stop. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Detroit's offense has been a thing to watch tonight as they lead it big time here early in the third. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Denied that one.
Well positioned save, and he has the rebound over in the corner.
Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. Handles the puck. They go on the attack through center. Denies him on the slapper. The Penguins will play it in their own end. Drills them. Nice zone entry on the left side. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it against the wall. Stopped by the goaltender.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
And he regains control of the puck. Across the point.
Strom's hungry for that third one. He's got two. He took that quick little pass. Now he's a dangerous player.
Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. And he slides it quickly to Ronick. Hammers one at the net. The Penguins don't have time on their side with this power play running out. And he denied that opportunity. Pittsburgh's power play is over. What a disaster as they give up a shorthanded goal.
Well, that doesn't go according to plan. The power play's done. And they've given up a shorty. Those are always deflating.
Turn that chance aside.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
From center, they get into the attacking area. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Gets it to the other point. Sends a pass over. And now it's grabbed by Ronick. Makes a save. Cool and calm under pressure. Moves it to Ronick. Nylander's got the puck near the back end.
They've got fresh people on the ice. They're going to keep the ship rolling.
Nice defensive robbery with the stick. Here's a rocket of a shot up to the challenge as he gets his pad on it. Slides the puck over. And that goes off a player. Slides it on over to Sissons. And he slides it quickly to Malkin. Takes the feed. He's got a step on a breakaway. What a stop. He scores. It looked like he had made the save, but that's in the back of the net for a goal.
Now, what a tough break for the goaltender. This thing's just shoveled towards the net somehow. And as it's bouncing around, the goalie can't track it, can't keep his body in front of it. Now he's got to fish it out from behind him.
Pittsburgh's back at center ice. They have a long way to go still here, though, Ray.
Yeah, get your scorers out there, James. Don't worry about the defensive end of the ice. You need goals.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Slides it across to Meyer. The Penguins take over on possession. Takes the feed. The Penguins will play it against the boards. Receives the pass. From the right side, moves it up ahead. The Red Wings will play it through the neutral zone. Denied by the goaltender. And it's a quick pass to Heiskanen. From the point, here he is on the tip. The Penguins gain control of the puck against the wall.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the short.
All alone! And there's the save. Detroit's in transition. Skates to the crease. Poked away. Pittsburgh's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Across the line from center. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Quick pass to Strome. Almost down to the final minute here in this third. Centered out in front. Knocked away. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. Detroit's got the puck in their own end. Chychrun's got it on the offensive end. Routine pad save made by Grubauer. Tape-to-tape feed on the blue line. And now he tries to get it across to Chychrun. Picking up some steam at center ice. The Penguins take it along the wall. The Red Wings scoop it up along the boards. Looks to get the puck over to Chychrun. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. Pittsburgh's looking to break out of their own end. Detroit's got a hold of it along the wall. Stopped by the goaltender. Here's a shot. Denies him again. And that'll do it from ringside here.
They've got all the answers right now. The winning streak continues as they find a way to win again.
It's the old cliche, right? Good teams find ways to win. Bad teams find ways to lose. They can't do anything wrong these days.
No, when there's a turning point, James, they find a way to be on the positive side of it.
And that'll do it from ringside, everyone. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Get home safely. Thanks so much for joining us.
You must.